Despite the challenges we face throughout 2020, Dare County employees went above and beyond to ensure that Outer Banks residents and visitors continued to receive the wide array of services our staff members provide on a daily basis. Here is a look back at just a few of the many accomplishments our Dare County departments achieved during one of our most difficult years yet. The Dare County Department of Health and Human Services created and staffed the COVID-19 call center, trained 50 staff members to be COVID-19 contact tracers for 1,634 cases, performed 1,668 tests at 7 COVID-19 testing clinics, and hosted 5 COVID-19 antibody testing clinics. Environmental Health Services performed 2,774 on-site wastewater inspections, as well as 1,408 of commercial and public facilities. In 2020, Dare County experienced a record-high voter turnout at 80.67%. The Board of Election staff processed 5,025 absentee ballots, trained 145 poll workers, 75 of which were new hires, sent out more than 18,000 voter registration cards informing voters about precinct relocations, and conducted 2 recounts. Dare County libraries also saw high numbers in 2020. 91,696 physical items were checked out from the libraries, and there were also 12,646 no-contact curbside pickups. 27,932 digital items were used, and the libraries collected more than 700 pounds of food that were distributed to 3 local food pantries. Our finance department received the Certificate of Achievement for Excellence in Financial Reporting for the 29th consecutive year. The tax department issued 5,342 land transfers, which was 24% more than in 2019. Due to revaluation, Dare County's real property tax base increased from $12.6 billion to $15.8 billion in 2020. And as of December 31st, the collection rate for 2019 taxes was 99.6%. In the planning department, 116 new construction permits were issued for the unincorporated areas of Dare County, and 159 were issued for the 6 towns within Dare County. That's 275 new construction permits issued throughout all of Dare County. The water department turned 4.7 billion gallons of salt water into 3.5 billion gallons of drinking water. Public Works collected approximately 27,000 tons of trash. Transportation provided 9,227 one-way and round-trip rides to people in our community. The Dare County Regional Airport facilitated 32,884 aircraft landings and takeoffs. The Parks and Recreation Department had 2,220 individuals participate in their programs and activities. The Dare County Center and the Balm Senior Center served 17,461 meals to Dare County seniors. Register of Deeds issued 737 marriage licenses, 365 birth certificates, and 111 passport applications. Emergency Management delivered beach safety information to thousands of visitors through the Love the Beach, Respect the Ocean, and OBX Beach Conditions campaigns. The department utilized its notification and alert system to send 1.5 million text messages, 1.2 million emails, and made 48,949 phone calls. The department also installed the first of 28 interactive storm surge awareness displays. The Patrol Division of the Dare County Sheriff's Office responded to 21,966 calls for service. 911 Regional Communications answered 102,252 calls, and 46,885 pills were collected at various local drug drop-off boxes and events. Dare County EMS responded to 8,654 calls, treated 7,237 patients, and responded to 253 med flight calls. And last but not least, our Dare County Board of Commissioners cast 328 votes, all of which were unanimous at Board of Commissioners meetings in 2020. Thank you to all of these Dare County employees who worked so hard during a difficult year to make all of these things happen for the residents and visitors of our Outer Banks community.